Olivia's mom. This is Carla. And Carla has been a believer for many years, but she wants to come and say, you know what, I have been a believer, but I want to be baptized. And so she's doing that today. So Carla, I'm going to ask you, who's your Lord and Savior?
Jesus Christ.
And because of your faith and that profession and imitation of our Lord and Savior,